The reason we spin our jewelry really fast before we put it in the oven to cure is in order to get rid of all of the excess paint. This helps us make sure that the surface of the jewelry is really smooth before we put it into the oven so that when it comes out of the oven, it'll be just as smooth. You can see the excess paint here, which is now on the walls.